another weighted deadlift variation. So it's a weighted V to Y deadlift. You're going to shove the hips back again. We're going to bring the arms back into that deep V. Then we're going to transition from V to overhead Y. You'll feel your weight shift on your heels big time when you're holding these hand weights. Your back has to provide stability throughout the entire exercise.